Marco has a lot of love to give, and he seems to get along with everyone he meets. But he's a big, strong guy, and when he gives those headbutts, it almost knocks you over. He came to OHS on our second chance program, meaning that he was transferred here from another shelter, and at that shelter, they reported that even when they gave him his initial veterinary exam, he was headbutting and purring and rubbing on everyone. So now he's just waiting to find a new family to love him back. He has tested positive for FIV, that's the feline immunodeficiency virus. It's in the same family as HIV for people, but there is no AIDS for cats. They simply need to be kept indoors only, be fed a good quality diet, and get regular vet checkups, pretty much like any other cat. FIV positive cats can live safely with those who are negative for the virus, but because we have no history on Marco, you would want to take those introductions slowly and carefully. Marco just can't wait to go home with you and headbutt his way into your heart.